He's out to the 30. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 37-yard line. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Brigham Young is up a score. Tackle made right around the 38-yard line. Perfectly run option keeper.
Not what you'd expect when you prepare all week to defend the option. But then again, give this offense some credit. These guys aren't exactly the scout team.
From the 38-yard line. First down.
Let's go, let's go. And that Mike on the 53. Mike 53.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
The Cougars lost a player to an earlier injury, and unfortunately, it doesn't look like he's going to be able to come back today.
Let's go, let's go. And that Mike on the 53.
Taken down right around the 26-yard line.
Very well-designed play that time to give them a first down.
That makes
the linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
From the 26-yard line, first down. Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. He's knocked out of bounds at the 19.
Gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on 3rd down. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Excellent open field tackle. Marks picks him up around 7 yards with that catch.
Man, that's another first down on this drive. Teams looked really good since they came out on the field.
Brigham Young is up 7. Gives to the tailback. Tries to get around the corner. And he's tackled at about the 3-yard line.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 1.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. And he hits him hard at the 1.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 1st and goal.
It's 1st down. They've got the defense on their heels now. It's 1st and goal.
Let's go, let's go. They've got Mike on the 53. Mike 53.
Touchdown, BYU.
Did he hold me, coach?
So the quarterback takes it in for the score.
Yeah, nice job here by the quarterback to call his own number and get the ball in the end zone.
And he converts the extra point.
Well, Kirk, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's on the right. It looks like he's going to get back in the action here.
He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 24.
The Cougars are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, you've talked to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? It's usually where the offenses tend to go when they're getting shut down.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He's taken down at the 26.
Caught again at 2 yards. That brings up 2nd and 9.
From their own 26-yard line, it's 2nd down.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
Outside, guys. Outside. Hey, watch that. Watch that. Check, watch
up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Three down.
Hey, watch that. Check Mike 54.
Pulls in the pass. He's got seven. Ball on the 42-yard line. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. For the 10. And he scores. Touchdown. Right, he looked like a running back out there. And that's just what you want when you're calling the option.
This offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
Virginia lines up for the kickoff. Seymour takes it at the 8, and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Brigham Young, 7 points.
But you can really mess with an offensive game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
Second down and 12. Ball to 29. Fields it at the 24. Tackle at the 26-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it 3rd and 7.
Intended target on the play. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Nelson awaits the snap. Brought down at midfield. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Brigham Young is up by a touchdown. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
second and five.
From the 45-yard line, second down.
Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. Now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
From the 29-yard line.
Roger.
First down.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
And he's level at the 30.
1 yard loss for that.
The defender snuck right through the blocks and just drilled the ball carrier. That's a standout play.
To get it to the 19.
Q26.
Brigham Young is up a score.
Fired
quickly, and he's got his hands. Good tackle there in space.
For this defense.
In a close game like this one, it's big plays like this that can be the deciding factor.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Three down.
Hey, watch that. Check Mike 54.
Down.
Crash.
Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Three down.
Hey, watch that. Check Mike 54.
Under pressure. He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Baby, come on, let's go.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Gain 5 yards. Third down.
Looking for his man, and it falls incomplete.
Harrell was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and four.
This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Brigham Young is up seven. Now he's screen left, and they bring him down for a sack on the play. Sack in the second down and long situation. The Cougars defensive back out with an injury, still in the locker room. And what we're hearing from the sideline right now is he won't play any more football today. Pressure coming. Tackle made at the 21-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Mike 51! Larry! Check 43! I got one!
He rifles it to the left. In the air. It's intercepted. And he hits him hard at the 29-yard line. He just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch.
First and 10. Ball on their own 29. Brigham Young up 7 points. Slings it. And he's taken down around the 32-yard line. The Cougars taking their first time out of the half. Around the 39-yard line.
Chase makes the tackle at the 39-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39.
Check 59. Mike 59.
He's under pressure. And a quick throw. He's taken down at the 43. Brigham Young will take their second time out of the half.
That makes it second and 6.
Hit before he can go anywhere.
6 yards. First down.
Kill. White 9. Check 3. No, yeah. I blue 7. Hey, check.
Swings it left. He's got his fullback. They'll bring him down around the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards.
Kill.
That brings up second
white
and 5.
Nine. Check.
He's hit and taken down.
It's a nice job here by the wide receiver of looking the ball in and keeping the chains moving. He was on the same page as his quarterback as they both saw the double outside linebacker blitz coming.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's tackled at the 19-yard line.
That's a gain of 18 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Brigham Young is up by a touchdown. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. 6-yard pickup.
Well, the defense decided to sit back in zone. And anytime you're a quarterback and you see zone, you want to get rid of the ball quickly if a man is open on that slant route because it could go for a big play. But the D defense does a good job of keeping it in check and making the tackle.
Big play, and it's first and goal. That play is good for 8 yards and a first down.
Great look from the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
It's the 11th play of the drive. Kicks up, and it's Quincy Uprights. We've played a half. The Cougars in front, 17-7.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollock here in the studio, as always.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
He's to the 20. He makes it to the 28-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. It right side. He's to the 40. He gets hit out of bounds at the 46.
That's good for a gain of 18 yards.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46.
Outside for a nice game.
That's a game of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on 2nd down.
Well, Kurt, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's all right. It looks like he's going to get back in the action here.
And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line.
To play in your backfield.
4th down, and the offense is still on the field. Fires it out. Brought down around the 21-yard line.
Did you see how calm he looked as he stood back there and read the defense? When you know what you're doing and what should be happening, it makes things a lot easier.
This is the 9th play of this drive. Franklin takes it left. He fights forwards about the 19. It's 2nd and 8. Ball on the 19-yard line.
The Cougars wide receiver out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback later in this game.
Good outside run there. 6 yards on the play.
6 yards. That makes it third and three.
This is the 11th play of this drive. He did not get to the first down marker. And they just stuffed that one.
Hey, this is a great play here by the defense to bring it down before he can get to the sticks.
This should be an easy field goal. It's up, and he's got it. The Cougars quarterback down there on the sideline. He was injured earlier. He means so much to this team. And right now, it looks like he's maybe going to be able to get back in the game. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, so we'll hope so. And down he goes at the 25-yard line. The Cougars continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Receiver was wide open, but the quarterback just missed him.
That makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 37. They come out in a five-wide set.
Let's go! 395! 395!
And he is drilled at the 49. From the 49-yard line, it's first down. Series. The Cougars had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like they might be able to get back in the lineup.
Ready!
Big play there, and now we're looking at first and goal.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Hill goes away with 2 yards on the carry.
2 yards. That brings up second and goal.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Got
him out at the 1 yard line. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the one.
That's his tip away. You know, that actually might have been a break for the offense. Sometimes tip passes can linger in the air and get picked off.
He gets it up, and it is good. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. The Cougars have that high hand on offense, and they just keep on going here in quarter number three.
The greatest thing you can say about these guys today is consistency. They are moving the football and putting points up on the board. They're going to be tough to beat.
They're ready to begin another drive. Here they come. That's a great tackle at the 18.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. Responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. Across midfield. And he's finally brought down at the 29.
First down.
So it's first and 10 after the big run. Here's the throw to the fullback. Tackle around the 23-yard line.
Edwards makes the tackle at the 23-yard line. That'll make it second and 4.
Man, it's always a plus if you're able to pick up the first down with the running game.
From the 16-yard line, first down.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. Makes it to the 5.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Man down, and he's in some pain right now.
Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. They'll go Brown. Touchdown, BYU! He made a great move to get into the end zone.
There's a perfect play call. They looked like they practiced that one a few times.
He makes the PAT. It was a 6-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
Long gets set to kick this one away. From the 5-yard line, he gets out to about the 28-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Red 2, X 7.
Tackle made at about the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
Second and 10. Ball on the 27.
Here we go!
Come in, watch out here. And 6.
Receiver on the play, and that'll bring up a punting situation.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Virginia's been throwing the punches, and they're all landing right.
Telling me, Brad, just an incredible effort in all three phases, and they're sitting on this comfortable lead with a quarter to go.
And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mullies up front were able to create holes for the running game and help them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
He's hit and got away. He's tackled right around the 48-yard line. A lot of concern from his teammates with a guy down on the field. We've reached quarter number four, and right now it looks like we may have an upset. 27-10, Cougars. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. And he throws it away. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Run left side. He's knocked out of bounds. Around the 40-yard line.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Second and six. From the 35-yard line. Second down. He's taken down around the 26-yard line.
First down. Second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
And we got Mike, number 53. Mike, 53. Decides
to slide.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. First and 10, 10 yards to the end zone. And he's tackled at the 10-yard line. Nothing there on the keeper.
Solid stop there by the corner on that one. I'll tell you, I love to see a cornerback willing to step up and make tackles like that.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
All he had to do after that was make the catch.
And he adds the extra point.
sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. And he's level at the 19-yard line.
That is a loss of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and long.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Tight end left, tight end left.
Three down, three down.
Check back.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
In the four on the play. That brings up third and 12.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down.
Hey, watch that, watch that. Check back.
Here we go.
The middle, and that one's incomplete.
Boy, he put so much heat on that ball. I don't think anybody wanted to get their hands on that.
Fourth down.
Seymour is back deep to return. Brought down at the 43. Teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 11.
From the 43-yard line, it's second down. Nice run there. Thank you. Comes away with 5 yards on the carry.
That'll bring up third and 6.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide.
Here we go.
Hits it out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes at the 18-yard line.
Makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 18. The 10. Brought down around the 10-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
Larry, Larry.
Williams on the handoff. And knock him down for a loss. So we're looking at another third down here. First and goal.
Call it a game of 9 yards. That makes it first and goal.
So here we go. It's third and goal from the 3-yard line.
Roger,
roger. He's in. A
job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point.
A nice 9-play, 42-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brigham Young, good kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays.
Time to find his man for a nice game.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down. Goes wide, picked off.
And this could be a big return.
He's at the 40.
Smith makes the interception.
Boy, another interception. You know, you look at this offense and they're making mistakes, but how about the effort and the tenacity from this defense? Even with the big lead, they're not giving up. I think they want to continue to blow this team out.
From the 11-yard line, first down.
Brigham Young comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one.
On the run, right side. They get on the board again. Touchdown.
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
And he hits the PAT.
Long has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injury.
Red, two,
he makes it to the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line. Second down. Makes it out to about the 43.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier. First down.
Second down and eight. Ball on the 46. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Here we go!
And he tackles him hard. The 38-yard line.
Following the loss of 8 yards on the play. That makes it third and 15.
Down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
Tie right, tie right.
Three down.
Slings
it at the 49.
I know the defense would have liked to have prevented such a big game, but the important thing is that they held and brought up fourth down.
Nelson is the punter. Seymour fields it at the 19, and he's tackled at the 29. The Cougars came out, man, they were on a mission, it seemed like, from the opening kickoff. They had let up.
I think somebody forgot to tell them that they're supposed to be heavy underdogs in this game. They've really shown everybody, you and I and everybody watching this game, they're a team to be taken seriously.
The offense dominated the game on the ground during their last drive on their way to a touchdown.
I expect them to run the ball, kill the clock, and put this one in the books.
Makes it out to about the 39.
That's a good team. First down.
From their own 39-yard line. First down. He makes it to the 42-yard line. Brigham Young with a big advantage. Football 14 for Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports.